Hi, my name is Diane Abels, and I'm a professor in the Physical Therapist Assistant Program at Black Hawk College. A physical therapist assistant is someone who works under the direction and supervision of a physical therapist. So if you think of it more like a doctor-nurse relationship, that's a good way to look at it. A physical therapist sets up the treatment program after evaluating a patient, and a physical therapist assistant is instrumental in carrying out that treatment program. So physical therapist assistants practice very independently. They have their own patient load, and ultimately they are a very respected member of the healthcare team working alongside other physical therapist assistants and physical therapists. I think that to pursue the career as a physical therapist assistant, it really takes someone who enjoys working with other people and enjoys helping other people. If you are a person that does not want a career where you are sitting a lot, physical therapy is definitely a career where you are on the move. If you have a great interest in science and the human body, that's what we consider ourselves, is to be movement experts. And so I always tell students that you know that you're in the right career if you are just as excited and happy about the things that your patients are improving in and achieving as what the patient is themselves. And that's definitely something that our students find, is that it is a very rewarding career where they get to see life-changing experiences for patients who have physical therapy. I would say one of the highlights of the program is our success rate with student graduation, which is greater than 90% every year, and our overall licensing pass rate, which is also much greater than 90%. So our students are very successful. They get out, they find a career that they love in physical therapy, and the other successful part about it is that many of those students end up taking students of their own once they become clinicians. And so I'm able to maintain that relationship with so many of our past graduates because they're taking on their own students from our program in the clinic. I have been a physical therapist for going on 30 years, and I love the profession of physical therapy. I have always considered myself an educator even before I came to Black Hawk, because we educate our patients all of the time. And so teaching students who want to get into this career field, a field that I feel very passionate about, has been a wonderful experience and continues to be a great experience for me. The Physical Therapist Assistant Program is a selected admission program. So we begin taking applications every September. The program application goes live in July every summer. And so students must apply to get into the program. Several things that we are looking at as part of your application would be things like letters of recommendation from either other clinicians that work in the healthcare field or people who can attest to your personality and your ability to work well with other people in the healthcare field. We also look at past grades as far as your success with any college classes that you've had or your high school classes. And then another part of the acceptance is that we invite you in for a personal interview, and that is a big part of our selection process as well. So the variety of students in the program is something that we really enjoy. We tend to have students who are everywhere from pretty fresh out of high school to even students who are in their 40s and 50s. The wonderful thing about that is that they bring a lot of diversity to the classroom, and they bring a lot of diversity in their interactions with each other. And that to me really mirrors the variety of patients that you're going to see in the clinic. So we really enjoy the fact that our student mix tends to be a wide variety of ages. We have students who are coming back to school, you know, for a different career, and we have students that have known that they wanted to do this since they were in junior high. I definitely think Black Hawk College excels with its physical therapist assistant program because we have instructors who truly care about students. And we also really get to know our students very well so that we're able to assist students who might be struggling to be able to learn in a little different manner or kind of capitalize on students' strengths so that they can be very successful in the program. The facilities at Black Hawk College are state-of-the-art. We definitely have a very beautiful health science building, which was built in 2015. And it gave us not only a huge amount of classroom size, but it allowed us to really simulate the clinical environment with adding more equipment for our students to use and making our classroom and lab area look like an actual clinic environment so that students are practicing skills and coming to class. And when they get out there to the real world and do their clinical rotations, they feel very ready to be in that role as a student working with other patients. I think physical therapist assistant is a wonderful career because when you look at a lot of career paths that take many, many years to be able to graduate, our program is 2 years, 5 semesters, and students get out with a very fulfilling and wonderful job and job opportunities that are out there. The demand for physical therapist assistants is expected to grow by about 15% within the next 5 years, so there's definitely a lot of job opportunities available. In clinical rotations, while they're in the program, students experience a wide variety of settings. So they go to a hospital, they go to outpatient clinics, they might go to nursing homes, and they may even do specialty rotations if they choose, like working in pediatrics or sports therapy clinics. So when students graduate, they can really decide what their niche is, what they like the best, and then choose accordingly for the types of employment that they pursue. It's a wonderful feeling when I get to see students who have graduated who are working in physical therapy because, number one, they are letting me know how happy they are, how they were glad that they pursued this career field, how they feel good every day when they go home. And so it's wonderful to know that they were a part of our life here at Black Hawk and that led them to a career path that they really enjoy.